My grandma told me that I should always look for the emerald. Islam was her emerald. Justice, love, and unity.
الأصل إن الإسلام بينظر للمرأة كأنها جوهرة ثمينة.
She was free to say what she meant. I'm not free.
فقضية المرأة عايزة ثورة حقيقية في الفكر الإسلامي المتخلف والبعيد عن نصوص القرآن وعن روح القرآن وعن روح الإسلام بصفة عامة.
When I criticize Islam in the Muslim world, I am considered reform-minded and progressive.
How many times did you have a female photographer?
Never.
Okay.
When I criticize Islam in the West, my words will be used by anti-immigrant and anti-Muslim groups. I am fed up with living in such a prison.
When I wrote a letter to God, I didn't know where to send it.
Okay. But maybe I know.
Do you know his fax?
I can't send a fax. I have to send email.
Oh, yes. But maybe he doesn't have email.
When a boy learns in school that he is better than his sister, his sense of justice is killed. So that's the problem.
Anlamadığım bir şey var. Sen niye hiç kız çocuğun olsun istemedin?
El-Muslimin ahvalhum zift. وزي الراجل الألماني اللي أسلم قال أحمد ربنا إن أنا أسلمت قبل ما أشوف المسلمين. لو شاف المسلمين ما كانش هيسلم.
Tell me about your fears. What you were afraid of?
Many women I know of in my family, they don't talk about it and they don't want me to talk about it because it's not nice to be a broken glass.
Yes, yes, yes.
يعني احنا مش بنقوم بالحجاب كله. أما النقاب فده إحنا بنرى فيه وصمة عار.
فإذا لما امرأة مسلمة تتزوج رجل غير مسلم حتتأثر بالدين بتاعه وبعقيدته، فممكن تخرج من الإسلام وتروح فيه. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال من بدل دينه فاقتلوه.
Why does this God who is not male or female? Why does the speech of this God empower men?
All my life I was getting rid of my fears.
I had a dream that I sent a balloon to Allah. Now, I look forward to getting an answer.